But I need you to answer in the comments 1 through 6. Tell me who you believe is in ministry. I'ma wait. Y'all look. Put your choices in the chat, y'all. Every one of these people who you think is in ministry, put your choices in the chat. I see you participating. Thank you for being a part. Tammy says 4. Lisa Gilliard says none. 0. Katie says 3, 4, and 6. Claiming to be in ministry, I'd say. Let's see. 3, 4, 6. Ooh, okay. Okay, Katie, we see you. T. Deanna Jones says 1, 3, 4, and 5. Let's see. 1, 3, 4, and 5. Okay. LaChandra says, cover that flesh. 4, 3, 1. 4, 3. Whoa, okay. Okay, pink pants and gray skirt is not in ministry. Special K chiming in. Single-minded soldier said, I say all. I think they all in ministry. Have we devolved to that point where all of this is ministry? Is that what church looks like when you walk in the building? Is that where we at? Single-minded soldier, they all in ministry? I'm giving y'all some time, just a few more minutes, y'all, and we're going to let people chime in so we can get to the reveal. Moni Love says 4 and 5 for sure. 4 and 5 for sure. I know exactly who they are. Well, that says something, Moni Love, when you've seen those images before and you know those bodies without even having a head on them. That says something, Moni Love. Lisa Gilliard says they all perform 0 in ministry. If so, they would ensure God be glorified and not their figures. Woo, Lisa, you priest right there. Urban Southern Cookie says all of them. Rob B30 says 3 and 6. 3 and 6. I see you, Rob. Philip JP says no one, none of these. Back in the day, Honey K says back in the day, none. But today, all 6. Oh, where are we going as a society? Where are we going as a church when this is what we represent as ministry? Y'all, these folks are active in ministry. Single-minded soldier says, I've seen many of these dressed like this. LaChandra Ross says, I bet all of them claim to be. Is 5 wearing some calf socks with heels? That's what it looks like to me, Katie. Looks like some polka dot calf socks with heels. And you claim to be in ministry? That may not be ministry. That may be hip hop. That may be R&B. That may be modeling. That may be something in Hollywood, right, Katie? 5 looks a little weird, don't it? Absolutely possible sexy church is in. Says T. Deanna Jones. Sexy church? Oh, my goodness. Sexy church. That's new. That's new to me. I haven't heard that one before. All right, y'all ready? We're going to wrap this up. I'm going to let y'all go. But this has been an interesting experiment, and I'm going to leave these comments up so y'all can go back and look at these answers and see what people had to say. Special K says, I bet one is Shaq's ex. I love y'all. Y'all hilarious. Tammy says, and they all are seasoned too and know better. She's saying these ain't young women. These are seasoned women, our age, y'all, 40 club, 50 club, 60 club. We out here. And this is how women are dressing and presenting themselves, supposedly ministering to the lost. But I think a good argument could be made that If you walk out the house looking like this, you might be lost yourself. Special K says five ain't even matching nor contrasting. y'all, I want to get to the final image, but y'all funny in this chat. This is hilarious. Oh. Cecil Hepburn says one through six is inappropriate for ministry. One through six, all of them. Cecil is saying all of them are inappropriate for ministry. Should none of these, well, I'm going to tell you, Cecil, at least one is in ministry. Some of them are. Honey K says, excuses, I have a husband. All right, let's get to it, y'all. Y'all ready for the reveal? Has everyone had a chance to opine in the chat? I want to give everyone a chance. I don't want anybody to feel cheated. I don't want anybody to be left out. If you have not voiced your opinion in the chat, please take the next 60 seconds to just drop some numbers in here of who you think is in ministry. Just drop it in the chat. We about to reveal it, and y'all going to be surprised. Some of y'all ain't gonna be surprised because I see plenty of y'all who got it right. Some of y'all who are nailing these numbers. Some of you who are right over the target. Katie is here, says, keep shining that light of Jesus on these dark works. Thank you so much, Katie, for your support. Appreciate you so much, sis. Okay, we got Kofi 19 here, says number three. Number three, what? Are you saying number three is in ministry? Please clarify, because we about to make the reveal. Darlene Taylor says number three. Are you saying number three is in ministry, but all are inappropriate? Oh, some of y'all done seen these bodies before. Cecil says Mary, Mary, number four. Some of y'all seen... Look, look, y'all, DC is a joke. Y'all done seen some of these bodies before. So what do you think about the state of ministry, y'all, when you can recognize a headless body? Lisa Gilliard says number three is Jamal Bryant's next victim. I mean, wife. I love y'all. Lovely M says, I said, same Rob 3 and 6. Darlene Taylor, number three, but all are inappropriate. Okay, let's get to it, y'all. I ain't gonna hold you. We're gonna let you go. I appreciate each and every one of y'all being here this afternoon. Katie is the current sponsor of the stream. Let me roll back here. She's the sponsor of the stream. I want to get back to what she said previously. Katie said, number five, really wearing some calf socks with heels, shaking my head. Katie let us know how she felt about the whole situation. She said, 3, 4, and 6, claiming to be in ministry, I'd say. Katie is the sponsor of the stream today, y'all. We appreciate her. And she said, 3, 4, and 6. Claiming to be in ministry, I'd say. Okay, here go the reveal, y'all. I'm going to let y'all go. I ain't going to hold you here all day. Number one is Yolanda Adams. Number two is Cardi B. Cecil says, nightclub wear. Number three is gospel singer Tamela Mann. Number four is Erica Campbell, one half of the gospel group Mary Mary. Y'all with me so far? Anybody surprised by this? How y'all feel about the reveal? Because number five is Keri Turner, the newly announced fiance of Jamal Bryant, pastor of New Birth Baptist Church in Atlanta. Shirley, I don't want to mess up your last name. Plagis says inappropriate dress. Special K says nope. Number six, y'all. Did anybody pick six? I think Katie picked six. Katie, let's go back to what Katie said. Did Katie pick six, y'all? She wasn't the only one. Some of y'all other ones picked six. Katie is the sponsor of the stream. Let's get back to what Katie said. She said 3, 4, and 6 to be in ministry, I'd say. Katie, number six is Nicki Minaj. Nicki Minaj.